Cover at 89 Vic Ave in Albert Park. It's a boundary trap. There's a odd smell. I'm just checking to see if there's a blockage or what's the cause. That must be a junction off to the vent on the left there, I presume. At the head of the drain there, there's a bit of a belly in the middle there. It'd be interesting to see. Probably needs a bit of a clean out, I think. Okay, the shot here is underneath the stairs going upstairs, by the looks of it. Might be the stack. We're not at the toilets yet, so trying to work out where they are. Okay, this is another shot. Heading up to the toilets, I believe. Junction here. Now that goes up to the coffee room by the looks of it. Alright, just plaster all that out. Before it was sent up to the right there on that junction. Whatever was blocking it like that. Thank you. This junction to the left is right near where the mildew and the smell is. So we'll try and get up there. We'll head back and have a look at the rest of this drain. Okay, so just watching, toilet's been flushed. You can see the drain is kind of holds a bit of water, so it's laying a bit flat here. Seems to be the theme of the day. Can have a quick look down around the boundary trap. Do them wet. Oh, clean ass. Out into the street, we're all clear.